dive, fans USO for the surfing. We'd like to thank all the great partners that Vans brings in for this event. Jeep, Niccolo, Ultra, Airbnb, Hydro Flask, Jose Cuervo, Traditional, Lifeproof, Frontier, Red Bull, Cliff Bar, G-Shock. Oh my, look at this, it's a freight train. So Monolina, big foamy section, doesn't roll the handle that corner snap, redirects into the foam, flies through the pier, carrying a lot of speed on that wave. Sage has first pick. Nobody. Sally just takes this little right. Why not? Open jam there. Drop wallet. Roundhouse. Back into the phone. And again, setting herself up for maybe something on the inside. Looks like she's going to get some speed, Ryan. Big floater right on the shore. Well, so that was a little different than the other one she had.
Going, but now Solana has an opportunity. Here we go. Nila on the backhand. Slashes down. Looking for one more. Finds the float next to the pier. Now looking to transfer to the short break. Looking for a 3-6-4. And no reform on that one.
Oh, she could see that she wanted that inside so badly. Looking for a 6-1-7 to turn the heat for herself. Mod on the car. Wow, this looks like a nice space. One big open sweep. Will she get another? She throws it into the formula right before the piling. Oh boy, we do get nervous when they're that close. So there, they definitely are going for it right there.
Might have hit her arm or forearm there. She was like, but she's a fighter. She's battling back out.
Well, we do have good.
Looks like Sally gonna start us off here in that pink jersey. Sweeps a nice car, slashes there.
Sally gets given such a technical surfer. Always finds waves and makes things happen. Gets her way all the way through. Oh, kind of a layback jam. Realized maybe she couldn't get over to the other corner, so. Down south, it's insane.
I know.
Bathtub. Yeah, you can't get some fresh. You go in and you come out and just feel salty and hot. Gibbons on one of those inside rights. Kind of a nice layback
Does that change after the last of peak? We'll let you know.
Oh my gosh, Strider. Why did I say Strider Ryan?
I wish I had a Strider.
Look at his comp set. I was just thinking how Strider walked in here and he's always all flared up. Super excited. North side looking like back door.
Yeah.
That guy just came out of that barrel by the way. Stood up the whole way through that and annihilated it. So there's a show going on over there. What's that?
I can burn local.
Yeah, I'm not sure if there's anywhere to go on this one.
But it is pretty and it is sizable. She was looking, realizing if she were to take off, she'd just go straight training towards the air. No way to get to the bottom of it, which is what they need to do. She goes for this one. Van Dyke, one big jam right there. She'll get a second big floater come through. Oh, it's hard to see. Well, this is where we hope for the best when they do come off of those big last turns right in front of one of those pilings. Then they're just, you know, ragdolled through and hopefully not touching anything. She's on the north side, she washed through with speed, and she's paddling back out.
Tyler Wright, into this big bomb, big green face, throws it up over the lip. And connects off that corner, so nice. Pushes the tail up through the foam there. Two turns, through the pier. Here we go with White. Coco drives off the bottom. That was a nice turn there. Slashes the board here and kicks out. So opener of blue, a 4.0.
Down the beach.
flying flub. And Nikki towards the pier. There's Joanne looking to transfer to the inside. Looks like she's got some flow here and a nice little short break wave stacking up. And then out the back white floater for Joanne and rides out. So nice finish.
Well, we saw her.
You know, Courtney kind of in that same boat growing up in Santa Ana. Ready to drive down East Boulevard. Here's a peak towards the pier. Nice first turn. Comes around the corner. Snaps another one. So did well to get the two up. And in the lip of Sage, priority handed to Blue. Three and four just yet.
Wow. So, nice flip over the section. Keeping busy. She's got the rhythm in this heat. Throws that tail over the corner. Nice grass. He's in the complete rail on the board. Tail to the nose. And there's business on the outside too. But look at this inside connection. Performing to finish. Two banger. Nice clean finish.
Yeah, and then Carissa through the...
There we go. Sage gets this one. Has a shoulder. Nice tight turn. First opening turn. Second one. Throwing some spray. Looking for the third as she connects towards here. Throwing through the flats and she cuts out.
Now Sally out the back. She gets it vertical as she tries off the bottom. And then snaps it right there on the open wall. Throwing a bit of buckets out the back there. And she's now looking to transfer the short break, solidify this wave here. Trying to throw away that 5.5 meter. And she looks like she is going to get to the inside and lip line floater.
Doesn't quite ride out there.
Nice exchange. Sage up and riding, drives up the bottom. Nice good turn there, squares up around the corner, carving on the open wall. Found that good wave that had two steep sections, and now she's trying to transfer to the inside.
Nice, we can hear the clapping in the competitors area. That is Sabato, looking like she's got a sweet wave. Quick, wow, at the fairway, quick. She can slowly get her feet fast and just throw the board over the lip. Airdrop down.
Feel good on a wave. She's going to be surfing again shortly. Here's Sally.
Oh, nice big vertical snap. Back towards 4 o'clock.
4 o'clock. 4 o'clock.
7 o'clock, sorry.
And Sally transferring a short break here. Unless Sylvain gets a near excellent score. Sally's into the corners with 25 seconds.
Action in the afternoon. It is fun. Right now, we've got surf action right in front of us with Solana Lina. First opening down card. Late hit into the section. Comes out of it. So, Palma do open to 25. Solana Lina answering back now. Oh, nice jam right there. Tight. Damn, stuff to work with right on the shore. Minute and 40 seconds. Kicking and scratching. Gets over this one and is into it. Gets around the section for one big banger. A second. Nice. Releases the tail over the lip. She is looking for a healthy score in 8.666.
Floats it there to finish with 1 minute 15. Big set out the back. White, going against the grain. Big lip line snap there.
Oh, she was trying to hold on all that motion. Tatiana uses the priority on this inside right. She goes up and throws a lot of spray. Tatiana known for that vertical attack. Always punches the tail really high in the lip. Redirects back in the phone. Before I jinx her, sometimes I want to say they're going to connect, and she does. Snaps and drops out vertical and carries her speed.
She's going to get into this right-hander. Looks at her section. And with 10 seconds. score. It'll be the 30-second break. Let's count this one in and three as we see Silvana finishing 2-1. So good job to Sally Fitzgibbons. There we go, Sage on a pure ball right, coming around the corner. Check snap off the open wall. There's a good rail wrap, and she'll be looking to maybe reform this wave with 1:30. Bring it through to the inside and finishes the 2-for-1 there. Got two turns in. And now out the back. Round two continuing heats.
But with that, she will lose that priority that she's sitting on. Now Sage the Pink sits out the back with the first priority. So priority can work with you now.
Go, Blue having a look, stacking left towards the pier. And she's just going to get on out of that one as it was really slopey and didn't have that steep wall that the surfers were looking for. Priority to yellow. Here we go, yellow, backhand smooth corner, comes around the corner, slashes down right there, and now looking for the reform.
A little too fast, a little too lined up. So all the birdies and a lot of swell, it was hard to pick
you believe in a really calm way. It's a tough thing to do. It looks like they're going to have a surfer up. All you can do in the pink, looking like a nice wave, carves back into the section, looking for something here. One nice snap there. So.
Joanne DeFay, this looks clean, Ryan. Nice sharp turn in the corner there. carrying her speed. I don't know what it was, but
on edge there.
A little edge, yeah.
Last of Wyatt, 2.4. Priority with Blue.
Can't left him on, Jeff.
Yeah, wow. This one's looking steep too, Ryan.
Up into the corner there.
Does well to control off that lift.
Will we see a wave connect to the shore? She went down to her belly and figured. Joanna Fay makes the first move. She is up and out. She probably just wanted to get to take off and feel the pace of the wave. Not much opportunity on this wall.
On the way back out, turns the corner and gets the backhand hook, slashes right there, and she'll kick out through the pier. Looking for that wave in the 9 range. that's not
their outside qualifications. So for them to get that solid run into the quarters or beyond, the points jump substantially. If you can go grab a win.
Priority with blue, Solana, you require a 3.64.